18 Things Science Cannot Explain. Don't get us wrong. Science has told us a lot of things, and we wouldn't be where we are without people learning about technology, biology, astronomy, chemistry. But even with all that, there's just some things that elude even the smartest scientists. 18. The mysterious ninth planet. Somehow, astronomers just know that there's a really big planet right on the edge of our solar system. Yet no one has actually found it. NASA announced in a press release in 2017 that it was highly likely that this planet exists. They even designated an official candidate to find this planet lost in the abyss. Scientists just refer to it simply as Planet 9. So how exactly are scientists sure this planet is even real, even though no one's seen it? Well, there's about 5 different items of evidence that point to its existence, including an explanation as to why the other planets in our solar systems tilted 6 degrees away from the sun's equator. Could it be that Planet 9's gravity is the culprit? 17. The Whale Supergroup. We don't think much of whales aside from these massive creatures swimming about the ocean, singing songs and eating animals as small as krill, inviting other animals as big as sharks. Did you know they're apparently also forming what's been hailed as supergroups? Humpback whales usually travel in groups of under a dozen other whales of their kind. During their annual migration, humpback whales might even travel alone. Yet as of late, they've been swimming together in groups of 20 to up to even 200 whales. Experts can't figure out why. One theory contributes to this phenomenon that for a long time, humpbacks were endangered. However, now they've come back in full force. 16. The Great Pyramid of Giza. Considered one of the 7 wonders of the ancient world, the Great Pyramid of Giza is truly still a wonder. Even though it's been around for thousands of years and known about by the rest of this modern world for a long time now, even the most expert of historians cannot tell you exactly what lies in this architectural marvel. Of the rest of the 7 wonders of the ancient world, it stands as the only one that is still intact. We know that the monument was made for the pharaoh Khufu of the 4th dynasty around 2560 BCE. There appears to be a void in the north face of the structure, possibly full of secret rooms. 15. Signals from deep space. As of 2017, astronomers reported they received 2 radio waves that seemed to come from about 3 billion light years away. The waves must be coming from some faraway object. But of course, we don't know what it could possibly be. Scientists can't even guess. All we know is that there's rapid bursts of radio waves coming from other galaxies. Could it be that an alien race is trying to reach us? What else could it be? The waves were a discovery made by the Breakthrough Listen Project by tuning the Greenback Telescope in West Virginia, with the first identified burst recorded in 2007. 14. Why do we yawn? What? You mean scientists can't figure out why we yawn? You'd think this was something they solved a long time ago. You might have heard we yawn to get more oxygen to our brain, the lack of which resulting from us not getting enough sleep, though animals seem to yawn too. No one actually knows why we yawn because, turns out, that previous statement was just a theory, a hypothesis. A similar one states that we yawn because we're tired or bored. What's funny is that yawning seems to be contagious. When you see someone yawn, a common response is to yawn also. When you're feeling this way, you don't automatically breathe as deeply as you usually do when you're more awake. Even with all this information, no one can say for sure why. 13. What was the Tully Monster? One would think that the answer to the question, what was the Tully Monster, would be, why, a Tully Monster, of course. Not so. The creature scientists refer to as Tullymonstrum is better known as the Tully Monster, and is a genus of a soft-bodied bilaterian, an extinct one to be exact. It lived in the sea, that much we're aware of. About 300 million years old, there's not much else to say other than that its fossil appears as puzzling. Its bodily structure looks similar to worms, mollusks, and even lampreys. Yet pinning down exactly what it was seems impossible. 12. Hotter than the surface. The sun is a hot place in general, with high temperatures that even a creature native to Death Valley could not endure. What's weird is that the sun's corona, meaning the sun's atmosphere, is even hotter than its fiery surface. How's that even possible? If we knew, it wouldn't be on this list. At a test meeting in 2015, experts discussed that the heating mechanism on the sun depends more on intermittent explosions of heat instead of something we're more used to experiencing with heat, which is something more gradual. 11. The Secret Space Mission. Okay, so technically, science can explain this one. Just not science that's disclosed to the public. let's talk about the Boeing X-37B, a space plane that belongs to the United States Air Force. Yep, you heard that right. Space plane. It landed after 718 days in orbit, a new record. We as commoners, however, know nothing as to why it was up there in the first place. One theory explains that it may be the United States military is testing out the EM drive NASA made in space. The X-37B is also known as the OTV, the Orbital Test Vehicle, and is able to re-enter Earth's atmosphere, making it reusable. 10. The most common writing hand. For some reason, most people write with their right hand. This seems like the easiest option of the two since you don't smudge what you just wrote on your hand, with many left-handed people having to learn to keep their hand above the paper when writing. Even though being right-handed is the category most people in the world fall into, scientists cannot exactly tell us why this is so, with studies suggesting that up to 95% of people in the world are right-handed. 9. That elusive bloop. Back in 1997, humankind was met with a strange, loud, yet low-frequency noise that underwater listening stations as far as 5,000 kilometers apart could pick up. What was so significant about that weird noise was that not only did we not know where it was coming from, but that it was also measured to be louder than any known creature on Earth. The mystery remains, however. Was it even a creature that made this sound? That seems like the likely verdict, yet we just can't say for certain. It's been said to be one of the strangest things that the NOAA, or National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, has ever reported. 8. The legend behind Stonehenge. Looks like we haven't figured out what in the world Stonehenge was made for. Archaeologists seem to have booted out all those theories about it being aliens that made Stonehenge and concluded that it was constructed by good old plain humans. Why was it made, though? Have we come any closer to figuring out the purpose behind this ancient monolith formation? Lately, everyone's been saying it's a resting place. What's even more mysterious is that we haven't figured out how humans could make something this monumental without industrial tools. 7. Clock, wheel, or gear? The answer to the function of the Antikythera mechanism? All of the above, yet not really at the same time. This mechanism is a clockwork wheel with at least 30 meshing bronze gears. While we know that it must have been used as a navigational device, one that informed the ancient Greeks of the movement of the moon, sun, and planets, and could predict eclipses, historians also find it hard to fathom that something so old could be so advanced. In layman's terms, this thing is a super old analog computer. It was said that it could even signal when they would host their next Olympic Games. 6. The matter with dark matter. The universe is a vast, wide, open place. With all our technology and all the humans investigating every day and looking into the mystery of outer space, humans only know about 5% of what's out there in the whole world. Out there in that darkness is dark matter, a form of matter that remains hypothetical when it comes to our planet's understanding of it. Or this plane of existence's understanding of it anyway. We don't know much about dark matter, but we do know that it seems to take about 80% of the universe. 5. The placebo effect. Mind over matter, right? It seems that phrase rings true sometimes in the medical world. All you need is some belief this stuff is working when it's really sugar pills they're feeding you. The mind is a powerful thing, the most powerful thing in your body. Scientists can point to instances where the placebo effect helped people recover from whatever they were feeling by simply believing they were taking pills that worked to combat their condition. Entirely convinced of the effectiveness of the pill, the mind seems to heal your body. Doctors can't even tell us with certainty why this works. 4. The deep hole on Mars. Sounds weird that there's this huge hole in our neighboring planet, but there is. There's a huge hole on Mars, one that astronomers over at NASA didn't know was there until 2001. A photo taken over the Mars' south pole reveals that among this terrain full of 500,000 meteorite impacts is a huge circular pit. The photo, taken by a high-resolution imaging science experiment, or a high-rise camera, gives us a better, more detailed view of the planet's surface, even from up to 250 miles. The position of the sun also lets scientists see there's some ice near the bottom of this hole. 3. Tabby the Megastar. A new star has arrived on the scene, except that this one-name wonder won't be knocking anyone off the top 40 Billboard charts. Instead, it's knocking out everything else. About 1,500 light-years away from Earth is Tabby's star, an alien megastructure star also known as KIC 8462851. The average star will dim down at an average rate of 1%. This megastructure star, however, has been experiencing these dim dips at about 22%. It can be found in the Cygnus constellation. The weird fluctuations in brightness even lead some to believe aliens might have to do with all the dimming, since they don't know what else it could be. 2. The fantastical and supernatural. One thing scientists have never been able to completely disprove or prove to the rest of the world is the existence of figures such as ghosts, vampires, and even giants. From cryptid legends, strange fossils, to haunted houses, the idea of the fantastical and the supernatural has been a longtime enemy of science, since that stuff goes against logic. People who claim to have seen ghosts are convinced of what they saw, even if they can't prove it afterward. However, there are some scientists that, rather than say people are lying, explain that seeing ghosts is more of a mental phenomenon than something physical. 1. The jellyfish disappearance. In the Isle Malk, a saltwater lake in Palau, it seems the local distribution of jellyfish was dwindling, even disappearing. A famous spot for tourists, the golden jellyfish were part of the attraction. In 1998, they virtually evanesced into what seemed like thin air. About 2 years later in 2000, the jellyfish reappeared. The lake has been around for 12,000 years, and for whatever reason, the jellyfish took an L for 2 years and came back with no explanation. It's not like they could fly from one lake to another, so the mystery of the disappearing jellyfish remains. Which of these unsolved scientific mysteries intrigued you the most? Which ones do you think you could solve yourself? Let us know in the comments, and be sure to like and subscribe before you leave.